Chris. He's a member of the Louisville Baja team. And what's your favorite thing about Baja, Chris?
My favorite thing about Baja is being able to get my hands dirty and using what I learned in class in the real world.
We're here with Tim from Miami University. He's one of the four drivers of their Baja car. So Tim, what's your favorite thing about Baja?
This competition right here.
Pulling cars up all day, they've been getting stuck.
Dr. Prater, the mechanical chair, and what do you think of the whole SAE group in general?
SAE is one of the, it epitomizes what engineering in general and mechanical engineering in particular is all about. These young people start from scratch, design these cars, put together a business plan for purchasing components they need to buy, and eventually come out and compete from other teams all around the country.
So tell me how the race went.
It's kind of muddy.
No, I couldn't have guessed.
A little bit.
All right. So what'd you do out there? Did you like make through the mud?
Hey, where did you do it? Drove real slow for a long time.
All right. He's looking good.